I am going to show you how to update your Canon EOS R8 firmware. The following method will work on all Canon mirrorless cameras and lenses. The first thing that you want to do is remove the SD card from your camera if you haven't already done so. And then you want to place or connect that SD card into your computer. And then from the computer, you want to download the Canon firmware update. Just go to your browser and type in Canon R8 support or whichever model Canon you have. And then at the end, you want to type the region of your Canon camera. So my Canon camera is distributed in the USA. So I'm going to type USA to get the USA firmware and hit enter on your keyboard. And the top result is Canon support for EOS R8. You want to click that. And then you want to go to software and drivers and click on it. And you don't need to do any surveys. So I'm going to close this. And the web page has already detected that I'm running on Windows and version 10. So that's correct. Let's just scroll down now. We're looking for the firmware update down here. You just want to look for the latest firmware update, which is right here. EOS R8 firmware update version 1.2.0. Just confirm that this is the latest. It's at the top of the list, and this came out on 12/5/23, which was not too long ago. Click the checkbox for I agree to the terms and conditions, and then click download. Confirm your download location and click save. Okay, some instructions on locating your install. You can click X. Then just click on the little down arrow at the top. That will take you to your downloads. And click the little folder icon to open up your downloads folder. And here's the download. We want to unzip that. So right click on it and select extract all. And the files will be extracted to a folder, which is fine. Confirm that and extract. And inside the extracted folder, we have some instructions as well as the firmware itself. So what we want to do is copy the firmware by clicking and hitting Control X or right clicking and selecting copy. And then you want to go to your SD card that you previously inserted into your computer. So here is my SD card. I'm going to click into my card. And then I'm going to Control V or right click and paste. And it's important that you don't put your firmware inside any folders. Just make sure it's at the root level of the drive. So here we look good. We can close the SD card window. And then we can come down to the little arrow at the bottom that shows active applications in the background. And look for the little plug with the check mark so you can safely remove your SD card. You want to left click on it and select eject removable disk. All right, it is now safe to remove your card from the computer. And we are going to go back to our camera and open up our battery door. Insert your SD card. Make sure it clicks. Now we just want to power on our camera and hit your menu button and go over to the wrench icon. And you want to look down the menu and find firmware. Tap on it. And currently we have firmware version 1.0.0. So the one that we downloaded was version 1.2.0. So indeed we do need to update. We're just going to tap on camera. And again, it's telling us that the current firmware version is 1.0.0. Tap OK. Now we see the firmware update program. Use your directional pad and click OK. Tap your set button. Firmware update program updating now. 0% done. Warning, do not turn off the power switch or any buttons. I will fast forward through this and we'll come back once it's finished. Okay, the update has completed and we have moved from version 1 to version 1.2. Just tap the set button on your camera now. Now you can tap the menu button to confirm that we have the update.